wild. There were tons of people there.
Good concert?
Great concert. It was almost too good.
Well, that's good.
How was your night?
Well, good, good. You know, closed the bar down, danced all night.
That's surprising.
Did you see anyone there you know?
A few old coworkers. I would ask if you ran into anyone you knew, but I always run into people you know.
Well, that I do.
Hey, Mom, I don't think I've ever thanked you.
Thanked me for what, honey?
Helping out, letting me move in after the divorce.
No, you don't need to thank me for that. It's really given us a chance to reconnect.
I know, but I feel I need to say it anyway.
I just realized we never got to that last night before. Never mind. Wait, you said you have roommates. You didn't say anything about living with your mother.
Well, I didn't.
Didn't what? Want to ruin your chance of getting some? I sure hope you use protection. You're 40 and too damn old to be having any more kids.
You're 40?
Is that coffee you're smelling? I could really use some after last night.
Mom?
Yes, son?
Who the fuck is this?
Dad! What are you doing here?
Susie, I thought you were going out partying last night.
I was! I think I need to go.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Dad, did you
know me? Let's never talk about this again.
Yeah. I think that sounds like a great idea.